Definitely! A healthy snack! But when your whole family works at a fast food place, what? You can forget about eating healthy! A little rock this morning can't hurt! Oh! That's my favorite song! That's better! Now it's fun to cook! Let's add pepper and turn up the heat! The chorus is starting!
Yes.
How can you resist? Pass the soda, sweetie!
Thank you!
Hey. One burger to go, please! Of course, miss! Uh-huh. Right away! Is my burger ready yet? I can't wait! Aunt Sophie! Urgent order! One classic burger! Here you go! Your order is ready! Enjoy your meal! Ew! Ooh. A burger with a hairball patty? This is an outrage! I want my money back right now! We apologize! There's been some kind of misunderstanding! I'm never coming back here! Hey, you! Rockstar! Is that what you think burgers look like? Whoa! Give me a break! Sophie! One more complaint and you're fired! In the meantime, put this on! How many times do I have to tell you to tie your hair back? What's the big deal? Just a few hairs! Alright! Whoever drinks all the soda first wins! The contestants are ready for the competition! Ready, set, go! And we're on! Look at that speed! Looks like we've got some good contestants here! Urgent delivery! Activating speed mode! It's getting harder with every new bottle! Phew! It's so hot! I need to drink something immediately! I won't be needing this! Perfect! It looks like the contestants are ready to give up! Unbelievable! Look at this jug! Oh! Wow. We have a leader here! What? We're out already? I love soda! It's time to announce the winner of the contest! No! I can't accept it! Julia won! And she set a real record! Here's your prize! Congratulations! Perfect! I'll take that, too!
Yes!
That's fine! I didn't even feel like it! Nobody's here? Awesome! I am so sick of these burgers! I can't believe it!
Whoa.
I found it! Grandma's recipe book! I'm going to make something special! How about some soup? It's good for your health! Wow! I haven't eaten regular food in ages! Grocery shopping now! Here's everything I need! Let's get some water! And of course, vegetables! And this will make the flavor even better! Mamma mia! It's perfect! In half an hour, it'll be ready! 1 minute to go! Time to turn it off! What do we have here? This can't be happening! A burger? How could that happen? You can't hide from fate! Ma'am, take care of this birthday cake! I will! You don't have to worry about a thing! No one's here! You'll be safe and sound here! These popcorn cups will drive me crazy! I'll leave them here! Oh, wow! Hi, sweetie! How did you get in here? Who cares? I love whipped cream! Sophie!
Hey!
There you are! What? I don't know what came over me! You ate our client's birthday cake! Wait! I have an idea! Hold this! And don't you dare eat anything else! Pizza cake! Let's add candles and it's ready! Well, this is going to be a real surprise! It's time! Let's make it work! Happy birthday, Martin! It's time to make a wish! Are you kidding me? Come on, Martin! Blow out the candles! What's going on? Where's my cake? There we go! I don't think any of the guests saw it coming! Pizza cake! So creative! Now that's what I'm talking about! Save me a slice, too! Excuse me, sir! I'll get the dirty dishes! Hey! What about me? That's not fair! A mountain dirty dishes! No way! No. Somebody else! I hate doing dishes! Finally, a free minute! Oh no! Oh. I'm not washing that! I've got better things to do! Restaurant management has everything under control! No sweets, Julia! Of course! Attention, everyone! Who is going to wash this mountain of dishes? How about Sophie? Oh no! I did it this morning! If that's the case, what about Julia? No, Mommy!
No.
Not me! Let's see! How about you, ma'am? No! That's impossible! Oh. I just got a manicure! Me too, actually! Me too! Fine! It's your turn, Lay! Are you talking to me? Lay! To the sink! Now! Oh! What a mess! We should hire someone else! The cleaning went on a little too long! Lay is just in time! Sophie! Don't sleep at work! Clean up now!
Let's go, sir!
I'm on it! This is boring! But our favorite songs will help!
Yes!
This can't be happening! That girl can't be trusted with anything! This restaurant is a mess! Finish up here for me, Lay! Why is this happening to me? I'm not going to fail this time! Chocolate chip cookies! Let's see! Where are the baking molds? This is delicious! I need to resist temptation! Just a couple more pieces of milk chocolate! What a smell! A couple scoops of Nutella! I think I need a little more powdered sugar! Now, it's time to put them in the oven! The cookies are ready! Voila! What? Again? No matter what I make, I still get a burger? Oh man! I'll never be a pastry chef! The weekend's over! Which means it's time for Julia to go to school! And the sad news is, she has a test today! Here are your assignments! Oh no! Not the test! Oh! I forgot to get my pencil case!
Why?
What are French fries doing here? Mom put my breakfast in my bag again! So cute! A picture of Mom and Dad! 5 minutes to go! Since the pencil case got left at home, I'll have to use whatever I can! Let's add some tomato ink! Oops! Sorry, Mom! I didn't mean to get you dirty! Julia's neighbor is used to her shenanigans! It's a little weird, but it looks tasty! Time's up! Give me back your assignments! Julia! What is that? Ketchup? Mr. Roberts obviously didn't appreciate her creativity! When is our dinner coming? Only the healthiest food in the school cafeteria! It's those diet foods again! I'm sick of it! But Julia doesn't have that problem! After all they eat in her house is junk food! Lucky! I wish I had some! Can I just enjoy my meal? Hey, Julia! Why don't you share? Wow! This is a gold mine! Julia's shop is officially open! Wow! Just what we need! What a success! The burgers are going like hotcakes! Unexpected and validating! Here we go! And everybody's happy! Can I have an apple? Oh! I missed fresh fruit! Today is a very big day! The restaurant's reputation is at stake! My goodness! This is the fanciest food critic in town! I think Lay should go first! Come on! Let's go! This is our specialty! Bon appetit, ma'am! Absolutely not! Is that all you got? Calm down! It's my turn! Wish your mom luck! You'll do great! I hope! Introducing our bestseller! A bestseller? I can't eat that! Don't ever bring me that again! But these are our legendary burgers! It's over for us! What are we going to do, Aunt Sophie? Hey, where are you going? What? It's a no! Looks like we lost. Now all the newspapers will write that our restaurant's bad. I think I've seen everything I need to see. Wait, ma'am, please. Try one of our novelties. A lettuce bun. Ooh. Oh, let me see that. I'm speechless. I can't even look at it. I wish I hadn't heard that. This is delicious. Yes. Finally, something without meat. The veggie burger is a real trend. You'll get the best score ever. Yes, our restaurant has become the best fast food place in the world. And it's all thanks to our teamwork. Right, everyone? Did you like our new video? What's your favorite food? Tell us in the comments. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell so you don't miss new funny stories on Troom Troom Select.